This is how you do a teaspoon. Thank you for watching.